Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Medan. Part 4. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series so far. We approached the boat already, and now weird shit is starting to happen. So, let's get to it. Because you're a gentleman, that's why you'll tell me.
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Ew. I don't want to.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
I mean, following orders. Sorry, not talking much. It's just really hard to commentate, especially when you're so engrossed into the game. I think so far it's a pretty. Dude, she could have made her escape. Run! Paranoid much?
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Those are just some of the clues.
What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you.
Some shit's gonna go down. Fuck indeed. Fuck indeed.
Please, you don't have to do this.
Yeah, he does.
Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Hold on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
Guess, maybe.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, never mind. Oh. Dude. Bitch. The fuck is going on, man? So, nobody's going to talk about what just happened? Oh yeah.
Hello? Is anyone there?
No. Motherfucker.
That can't be a good sign.
Nope. Nothing's a good sign in this shit right now. I think there's some sort of gas that's been leaked. They're making you see shit. I mean, you really can't deny that. We got a knife.
Jesus. What happened down here?
A lot of shit, I guess, apparently.
Buck up. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on.
Get some shoes on, bro. Why? Why can't you put some fucking shoes on, man? Time to get freaked out now, man. It's the door behind, what's behind door number one? Shit, right? Damn, I'm scared to death. Sir. Okay, let's go back at it. Let's go back to Nope Town. There's something else in there. Close.
Maybe they're through here.
Looks what?
Need something to help me get up there.
Maybe. He's going to die.
Alex? Julia? Hello?
Mail room. It's gotta be like the end. That's how they get rescued via a helicopter. If they make it us alive. If I let them.
Skeletons.
Get kinda creepy.
Skeletons?
Getting kinda scared.
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Some sort of altercation.
Well, that's what happens when you die at a ship.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Like they're going to tell who's there. So
no.
Nobody.
No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this.
Is that where I come from? Came from? Oh. It's locked.
Alex? Julia?
Looks like you need to go for a little swim.
Oh, fuck no!
Ooh.
What is going on here?
Right? What the fuck is that? Come on.
What in God's name is
what the
this?
Fuck? It's definitely a change of pace.
Not right. What is going on here?
That looks like blood. Nothing looks right. That looks like...
This is too weird.
Hmm. Yeah, well, welcome to Mad and Medan. Where shit lives. Weird shit lives, I should say. Nope. Oh, there it is. That's a little weird. What has she seen? Oh. Now she sees it for reals now. Well, she ain't gonna say nothing about that. Oh, yeah. You want to see what's in there? Nothing. Fuck. Oh, surgical cable. Is that water?
Captain,
how did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship and have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Well, that is so not what you want to have happen when
you're... Sounds good to me.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Yikes. How'd this guy meet his maker? There's a note. Wow, that's some ledge.
Damn.
Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. That looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way.
I don't know, I'll still kind of take it as a, like, you know, deck. A weapon.
Oh, shit,
but of course we're dealing with ghosts, so this shit's not gonna happen.
No. There's no way down this grate. Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder, that could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws? I'm gonna take your deafening silence as a gentle nudge to tell me that I should be the one to go.
us. I'm really excited about our escape options.
Shouldn't have skipped the rocket boot upgrade.
Right.
Look, maybe there's another way up. Let me look around. Ladder. Totally useless.
First death. Oh well, live and learn.
Uh-oh.
What? You... You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's what you get. You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Holy shit, man. Holy shit. I'm gonna leave it right there. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series, and I killed Brad. I killed him. I should have went for the hinges, but, or I should have went in. I don't know. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Join the horde today. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Have a good night, everybody.